Hey guys, this is Chadley again with Metalworks with an update on the 55. For this set of videos, Joe's main focus has definitely been the intake here. He's hand building an intake that'll feed the supercharger. You'll also see that he also touched up the inner fenders, but again, the main focus is on the intake. This is actually the last video that we'll have here in the fab shop as the 55 is heading over to the body shop. So the intake is not completely done. Joe's been taking a bunch of measurements and he'll continue to work on it outside of the car. But again, last in the series here in the fab shop, and the next time you see me, the 55 will be over in the body shop. So, got a bunch of footage for you guys, and again, we thank you for stopping by. We'll talk to you soon. Take care.
So, this is Joe's air intake laid out in cardboard, or his initial concept. Looks like arts and crafts, but it'll become something amazing. Joe building the top radiator hose right now.
Are you putting my build on?
You can see, got the top radiator hose all built. You can see Joe's repairing the inner fenders that he opened up to do the core support design. So just putting those back into place now.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't.
See more mock-up of the air intake. see Joe's getting started on making the air intake. Thank you. Here you can see the lower piece of the intake set in place. Obviously not completely done, but starts to give you an idea of what Joe's going to be doing. You can see Joe getting the filler panels jigged into place. See, things are starting to take shape. Just has the one more side to put on here. Joe getting ready to weld in this next section. Got this one done. See, for fitment reasons, Joe had to cut up the bottom of the base, and then using the individual pieces, he'll put the puzzle back together. Here we can get an idea of the intake coming together.
All right, guys, that's where the 55 build stands for now. Thanks for stopping by. We'll be talking to you guys real soon. Take care.